Una sa lahat, napapasalamat ako kay God na binigay o binigyan niya ako ng mabuti, maganda, maalaga at mapagmahal na asawa. Parang kilala nung una tayong kinasal, ngayon, renewal of vows na. Ang bilis ng panahon. Thank you, naalalayan mo ako sa health, sa desisyon at sa lahat ng bagay. Alaman natin mahirap sa umpisa ang pag-aasawa. Karanasan na natin yan. Nalalampasan natin yan kasi nilalagay natin si God sa sentro ng ating relasyon.
For the past 10 years, ang daming tinuro sa atin ng God. Binago niya tayo at ang dami niyang blessings na binigay sa atin. I cannot thank God and the universe enough for my one lifetime with you, Jaden and Jared. I thank God na after 10 years of being married and 12 years of loving each other, everything just keeps getting better. I thank you for being a great husband, a great provider, a great father, and an all-around great person. Thank you for making me feel cherished and making me happy with you and with myself. Hindi ko alam kung ano nagawa kong mabuti to deserve this marriage, this family. Pero alam ni God na ini-wish ko bata pa lang ako. You are the first and only God I love more than myself. My selflessness, I think yun yung reason kung bakit nag-work yung marriage natin. Iisip natin ang happiness ng isa't isa at yung sarili natin.
Han, mahal na mahal ko kayo. Nila Jaden at Jared, gagawin ko lahat, maprotektahan. Nabigyan ko kayo ng magandang buhay. Andito lang ako, Han. I will always love you. Puta mo na yung baka.
Celebrate our 10th anniversary, I make a new promise today to have and to hold you still. I vow to continue to put our marriage and family first. I vow to always take care of you, Jaden and Jared. I vow to continue to love you, respect you, and honor you for the rest of our lives. I love you so much. Thank you for the love of my life.
You have stolen.